How's it going, Capricorn? It's Robin here. So thank you for joining me today. I'm doing a look at your year ahead. It is the year of the dragon, and I'm doing just a general tarot card reading for your sign in sun, moon, rising, and Venus. So I'm using the dragon tarot because it is the year of the dragon. All right, so I'm going to do your main reading using the dragon tarot, and then I'm going to pull cards from different decks for your house of money and your house of love. All right, so let's just see what spirit has to say. I feel like you guys are really, really, if you're not a very spiritual person, I feel like you're going to have some sort of situation that is going to open your eyes a little bit. For those of you that are already spiritual people, I really see with the Hierophant that I feel like you're going to lose an existing guide that has been there for you. One of your angels could be replaced, or one of your guides could be replaced. So if you've been thinking that, you know, I don't really hear from this ancestor or this angel very much lately, it feels like their mission from you is complete. So they're going to move on. And that might not be the easiest thing in the world for you to get used to, because, you know, it's been somebody that has been a constant supporter, but they're fading back to make room for somebody else. So all of you Capricorn, like, get really ready for a new presence coming in from your team in spirit. I'm getting this strong sense that it's going to be an angel. I'm going to pull another card here for you. So I did pull the Seven of Pentacles. So this is going to be something really important for you. There are multiple different types of money angels. Okay. I'm just going to write something down. Hold on. Okay. So do a search for money angel. And the first name that you read related to an angel, I really strongly get the feeling that that angel is going to spend all, if not most, of 2024 with you. Okay. And once you find that name, please do a little bit more research to see what else that angel is capable of doing. Maybe just get to know that angel a little bit better, so you're not just always asking them for something, where you can actually be grateful and maybe a little bit more friendly, because you do have this angel coming in, and it could also be a dragon. Okay, so that's very interesting. It could be an angel that's a dragon rider. Okay, but anyway, they're here to help you accomplish just an insane amount of stuff. Okay, we do have the World card here. This could be so funny, the words that I'm getting. This could be a year of quantum leaping for you, like where you just make so much progress in your life that it's inexplicable to other people. Like, this could be like rags to riches, you know. This could be if you're starting out on a career that would involve like being known, like a certain level of celebrity, you know, you could enter a contest or and do really, really badly. I see that happening for a lot of you, but there's more to you. So even if you're not the best performer, what I'm getting, but that's a dream of yours, you're supposed to go for it. You know, you don't have to be the best at anything to succeed. Okay. And I'm not going to name any names, but there are some really talentless people that are celebrities right now. Okay. There's horrible actors and actresses, horrible singers and dancers. And for some reason, so I feel like you could be holding yourself back with the Eight of Swords and saying, well, I'm not as talented. Like, really, persistence and drive have more to do with it probably than talent. Timing as well. Okay, so anyway, get out of your own head. Doesn't matter anymore. Don't worry about not having enough money to get from point A to point B. You have your money angel here. You have your money dragon. So maybe look up money dragon as well. So You know, basically the theme that I'm getting for you, Capricorn, is whatever it is that you would like to accomplish in this year, and maybe you want to write a quick list. Just write it down in whatever order that you want it to come in, and then just sit back and wait for it to happen, because there's extraordinary forces supporting you. So it'll be also a really good year to like maybe help shine a spotlight on any particular causes that you're passionate about, like maybe feeding people or whatever it is, you know, because it's going to get a lot of attention, because you're going to get a lot of attention. Okay, so in your house of money, I did pull the Knight of Cups, so you're going to get all kinds of invitations to succeed, okay? And that's just going to come in like somebody unplugged a dam. You could be feeling very, very overwhelmed, but don't worry. You've got your money angel with you. You know, just ask all the right questions. Which one is the right opportunity? Which are the best people to associate myself with? You know, and because I'm not sure if this money angel is going to stay with you on a permanent basis, I really, really doubt it. You might also want to ask them about, you know, 5 years from now, 10 years from now, maybe just create a really extensive plan, as far into the future as you can see yourself. Okay. So I think that would be a really, really good idea for you. Something to take huge benefit from. Okay. So as far as your house of love, you do have somebody that is, I really see this as going to be an earth sign, Taurus, Virgo, or Capricorn for you. So, this could be really interesting, almost like a meeting of the minds. And don't worry, this person is not going to be afraid of your success. They're not going to be daunted by it at all. They are just as talented as you. They don't care about standing in somebody's shadow. They don't see themselves that way. So it just seems like a really good fit. If you're single, you're going to meet somebody, and you could be like on your way up in the sense of a singing career or an acting career. This person could just be along for the ride and just keep you company. They've got their own money. You don't have to worry about that. You know, they're just going to be there to support you emotionally, physically, intellectually, and just like be your biggest cheerleader. So it does look like a really, really interesting year for you, Capricorn. And just understand the power of the angel coming into your life. And you should feel a little bit of a jolt when that happens. It's not going to be a smooth turnover, just because of the level of energy that angels give off. And that's all I'm getting, but I really just don't think that you guys need anything else, because this is your year to make it happen. So, I mean, make a plan. All right, guys, take care. Bye.